So hello and welcome to this most glittering, extravagant early season gala, where the two major prize winners of European football get proudly to parade their trophies ahead of this special clash, which is going to get going in a few moments from now. And a few better spectacles than this as we wait with huge excitement for the curtain to rise on what we hope will be another highly entertaining and dramatic European club football campaign. The decoy, this vast arena with a capacity of well over 50,000. Its name actually means the tub, for so long one of the central hubs of the Dutch game. So this, I guess, Jim, the perfect way to whet our appetite ahead of the European club season.
Yeah, it is, Peter, and pleasing for me to see this kind of one-off crack at silverware being taken really seriously. It's a first chance to gauge how each team can measure up to a proper competitive challenge, I would say. A first delve into the standard of achievement last season that got them here, and I'm actually quite looking forward to this.
Van der Beek, out to the right. Diogo Dalo. Has a goal! Oh, the ball's come loose.
Trying to get there.
It's gone for a throw-in. Now short shapes to shoot!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Greenwood. Driving on, he could pass a hit. Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Winks, hoists it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Goes down, but nothing given.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Skip. Found his man. Kane has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Plays it out to the wing. Aurier battles to win it back. Alex Telles. forward, hits one!
Done by a lack of accuracy.
Kick.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And the flag has stayed down. He's had a go! He's got away with one there.
You lucky boy, you lucky, lucky boy. Giving the ball away like that is usually punished.
And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
Say it was worth a try.
Winks. McTominay gets it back. Greenwood. Ricky Long. Going for goal!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
King. Keeper sends it forward. Manchester United scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Greenwood. King. Is there any support? He might not need it. And it's played forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Looking ball. Has a pop! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And the counter is on. Defence has got rid of that. Aurier. Skip. Winks. Aurier. Forward it goes. Maguire gets into the right position to intercept. McTominay. And he's cut it out. There's the end of the first half. Some first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Manchester United are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. That gets things going for the second half. No changes at the interval from either side.
Reguilon
pulls out on the left now. Diogo Dalo does well there, alert.
King.
Too much on it, and that's the keepers. And it's Kane. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Van de Beek
does have an assist to his name.
King.
He's through the middle. It's got through. Shoots! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
McTominay is there to heave it away.
King.
Tries to stroke it through.
Greenwood.
And he's searching through. Well, that had to be more accurate. It's a loose ball. Forward it goes.
Maguire
tries to get it forward quickly.
It seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
It's on a plate. King!
Yes!
And the lead is extended still further. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure in the placement.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Well positioned to make that interception.
Diogo Dalo looks to dink on it.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
I was expecting him to play it in until I saw his run-up.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. It is a corner. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Been clear.
Diogo Dalo
doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Tries to switch the play. Manchester United ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Defending of the desperate variety. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
McTominay.
That's not going to make it. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Foyt drives it forward.
Breaks on here. Out to the left it goes. It's got through to him. Goes for goal!
It's been taken short, and he's going long.
And he's got his range wrong there.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
It already has, actually.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Maguire cuts it out. So not long left in this now. Just a few moments from glory.
King.
Alex Telles.
Skip.
Hoists it forward. Has he found his man?
De Gea can hoist it clear.
It's a throw in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
King.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
And it's played forward.
It could be in here. It's cut!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
Bailly.
Bailly goes looking. And that is that. Victory and the perfect way to prepare for the campaign, which is just around the corner now. After this, they will all be raring to go. And now, the moment. The ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come. The very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many, we will find out over the course of the months ahead. Well, hello and welcome to everybody who has joined us for what is a very, very special occasion. It is, of course, Super Cup Day, a clash of two mighty teams who were, without question, the greatest contributors to last season's excitement. All condensed into this game, then, the teams will be aiming to repeat what they did last time round and demanding of themselves every ounce of focus. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature.
And we rise now for the English national anthem.
Serious game of the season, Jim. What do you think about it?
It falls somewhere in between friendly and fully competitive, I would say. Yes, you want to win a trophy, but you also know that it won't be the end of the world if you don't. I think pressure levels are lower, but then your competitive edge can't allow you to make it too easy for the opposition. So you have to give this what it demands.
So it's away we go then. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I'm going to say the Uruguayan, Cavani. His willingness to put so much effort in is why he scores so many goals. And that also translates to his defensive work in pressing, chasing and tackling. It's all there for him.
Cavani!
Goal! And what a great way to start the game. To spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
He was so alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Manchester United have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? Finds himself eased off the ball. Pogba provides an outlet. And a header! Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
It's a great ball. He's had a shot! Very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Heads it! And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Alexander-Arnold.
Hoists it forward, cuts it out.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the upper...
King! Just sails past the upright.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit. Jones
gets the better of his man. Cavani with a shot!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, it was just some wayward passing that let the opposition in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Effort.
Rashford really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style.
Fabinho.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
Shaw positions himself well and cuts it out.
King.
He's found his man.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Managed to get it away. Had a shot. It's hit the upright.
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Oh, it's a very good effort. There wasn't much wrong with that at all. We're talking fine margins now.
King. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain goes looking.
Jota.
Chip through.
Pogba.
And here's the chance to counter. Plays it out to the flank.
Greenwood.
Greenwood. Shoots! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Jota. Jota.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Mohamed. It's Salah!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Played it short.
Time to deliver.
Salah plays it in.
Cleared away.
Jota.
And the finish.
It's gone a long way up and away.
That is terrific skill. Liverpool have a free kick.
Cleared without complication.
Played out to the right.
Alexander-Arnold.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And goes back, tries a shot, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
Forward it goes. And it's Shaw. King! And that has been clubbed away. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. King. And it's played forward.
Bruno Fernandes.
King. Look at the defender bombing forward. He's gone for it! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
The end of the first half. Look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Manchester United in control at half time, 2-0. The second half gets underway. Back to the keeper and go again. Mohamed Salah gets into a dangerous position. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Chamberlain, Fabinho,
Alexander-Arnold
tries to get it forward quickly.
Shaw.
Shaw drives it forward.
Bruno Fernandes.
Nice.
It's Rashford! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Alert and sharp, and very well played.
King. Clearance and very necessary.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Comes as a mighty relief. Has got rid of that. Forward it goes.
Greenwood is onto it and can take it up.
Gets good distance on it. And it's Salah.
Bruno Fernandes. Had a foul?
Yes, the referee's given it. Thiago. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He's through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Looking to break out here.
Shapes to shoot!
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
I've got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Brushed off the ball there, and it's Shaw. Shaw is on a run down the left wing. A real chance to break.
Jones. Mane.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Looks to clip it forward. Timely intervention. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Tries to dink it in. Clears it out of harm's way. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Manchester United making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Rashford. Rashford. King! Yes! And they are cruising away.
Well, how's that for a class finish?
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move midway and then readjusting back. Control tricky.
He's made it two. No doubt he's hungry for more. Manchester United take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. And Dijk passes it forward. Gomez. Andreas. And he's fouled him there. But he's there to heave it away.
Greenwood. Diogo Dalot
with a delicate ball.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Up towards the front line. And that has been cleared. Defending of the desperate variety.
Diogo Dalot. King.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that will be the final act.
Victory and the perfect way to prepare for the campaign, which is just around the corner now. After this, they will all be raring to go. Now the moment, the ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come, the very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many? We will find out over the course of the months ahead.